My body was changing. It felt different every day. I wasn't booking as much, so I secretly did non-zombie work to get by. It didn't always work out.
Okay, now, when I call, action! Well, I guess that's lunch. Don't put on this ad for me. I can see you for what you like. I live in just a lie.
I met the twins 2 months ago working on a zombie attack prevention video. They use a lot of twins in commercials and movies now. Just in case there's an issue, then they've got a spare.
Hi, I'm Larry. I'm Gary.
And I'm Stan. I'm an actor. And I'm also a zombie.
We're gonna show you how to best deal with a zombie actor attack. Say you're out at a party, everyone looks normal, everyone looks alive, you're enjoying your adult beverage when...
Hey fellas, what's cooking? You know, I just auditioned for Glee, and I really think I nailed it. They loved me. You wanna see my acting reel?
This is a classic zombie actor attack. But how do you get away? It's a nightmare, Gary. I'll say, Larry, your first thought is just to let him kill you.
That's what I'd like to do. But first, you wanna hear about my acting class? Oh boy.
Ah! Oh my God, keep rolling.
Sorry, everybody. My bad, I'm so sorry. I forgot to take my pill. Oh my God, so good. I thought I had it, I'm sorry.
I know his lines.
Oh yeah, so back to one. You okay? He's fine.
Ugh, so bored, I'm out of here.
Oh, hey Tate. So what's this?
Acting for the Dead 101.
Acting for the Dead 101, taught by esteemed acting coach Tennyson Albright.
If you feel false, you are false. Truth is key. And I promise, if you take anything away from this class today, I will have you arrested.
Mr. Albright, I don't know if I'm feeling it where I'm supposed to feel it. It seems...
You feel this? What about this? This, this, and this? You feeling that?
Yes, thank you. I do feel that.
I hope I've made my point.
Oh, you smell amazing.
You are like my little creepy good luck charm. Aside from a few lawsuits and court-imposed burial costs, you're bringing in a nice little profit.
I didn't have the heart to tell my agent that I was having second thoughts about the whole zombie choice.
I'm having second thoughts about the whole zombie choice.
Apparently I did.
No. You gotta ride this thing out while you're still young, Tate, before Hollywood moves on and you're passé, like they did years ago with women.
My manager, Maddox, called me and said it was urgent.
Hey now, with the Tate, how you doing, buddy?
Thank you for coming to meet me. I really appreciate this.
No, it's fine. So,
thank you.
How much do you need?
I don't know, maybe 50?
Okay.
Yeah? Maybe a couple hundred might do it.
Oh.
Okay, no. Do not give him that money.
Sure, a couple hundred.
You look like you're flush. Come on.
All right.
Okay, hi, are you listening to me?
It's fine.
Oh, you're such a good boy. Oh. You got a big old heart full of nothing with the clammy. So how's the whole eating people thing going? You getting through that?
You know, it's a one day at a time type thing. I had my first Chip. I think his name was Chip. Reading?
Yep.
I feel like I'm changing, you know?
I think you need to get laid.
Is the devil you see?
Maybe you should date.
Unfortunately, Alex had the same idea.
So,
Isn't this nice? The three of us out on a date together. No one eating each other or going into each other's bodies.
Sounds like a normal date, actually.
Hunter, can you give some privacy? Just for a second.
Sure, no problem.
All of that. I think things are going really well.
I told you I'm not gay. I'm just attracted to his head. This could only lead to trouble. I'm trying to change. I mean, I'm gonna order French fries.
Just hang out. Get to know each other. Whatever. And if things go wrong, call me. Oh, damn. I still can't answer my phone. Well, just call my name or something. I'm sure I'll get a signal or some dumbass thing.
That actually would be cool if that worked.
I know, right? Okay, I'm out of here. Don't kill him. Man, you never get used to someone crawling into your skin.
The gentleman actually hungry.
I could eat.